ओम श्री साई राम। क्लास फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 21 टू 100। इन दिस क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन नंबर 21 टू 50। सो इन नेक्स्ट क्लासेस आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन 51 टू 100। चिल्ड्रन ऑब्जर्व द पिक्चर। हाउ मेनी स्ट्रॉस आर देयर हियर? You are having 20 straws. That means, how many tens are there here? It is 2 tens. If you add 5 more straws to this straws, it becomes 25. Now, how many pebbles are there in the pot? See children, this is having pots contains pebbles. Each pot contain 10 pebbles. See here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here these 3 pots contain 10 pebbles. That means 30. It is 3 tens. And here having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it becomes 36. 3 tens here. 1, 2, 3 tens and 6 ones. It becomes 36. Again, here having 4 pots and 1 pot. These 4 pots contain 10 pebbles. That means it become 4 tens and this is 8 ones. It become 48. See children, you are having 5 pot and each pot contain 10 pebbles. So let us count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So each pot will contain 10 pebbles. And here not having units. It is 5 tens. That means 50. It becomes 50. See children, how many leaves are there? Here you have to count the leaves. So observe these 2 pictures contain 10 leaves. So here how many tens are there? 2 tens and 5 ones. See here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That means it, here having 2 tens and 5 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it becomes 25. Children, take your rough book and try to write the numbers 21 to 50. Now children, find out the missing number. Here having numbers 20 to 50. You should write the missing number. 20, 21. So next number will be 22, 23, 24. Then you should write here. Here they given 31, 32, 33. And you should write here 30 and 34. Next, third, see the third column, 40, 41, 42. So next number will be 43 and 44. See the fourth column, you are having 46. Next number will be 47, next 48, next 49, then 50. Children, write numbers 1 to 50 and practice in your home. Thank you. साईराम।